لكم هذه الوصفه المميزه بعنوان حفله الصداقه المكسيكيه الاردنيه، ثمره التعاون بين جمعيه الاوركسترا الوطنيه الاردنيه والسفاره المكسيكيه في عمان. يشرفنا جدا ان يتواجد بيننا اليوم سعاده السفير المكسيكي الى الاردن السيد انريكي روخو ورئيس جمعيه الاوركسترا الوطنيه الاردنيه. سعاده الدكتور طلال ابو وزاري، اهلا وسهلا بكم. لقد سعدنا جدا نحن اعضاء الاوركسترا الوطنيه الاردنيه بفرصه العمل مع المايسترو اليرموك والمعروف دوليا خوسي اريان الذي يقود حفل اليوم تحت دعوه خاصه من السفاره المكسيكيه والذي الهمنا جميعا خلال الاسبوع الماضي. ونتشوق معا لنشارككم برنامجا يجمع روائع موسيقيه من المكسيك، اوروبا والاردن، بمشاركه عازفتي صولو مميزتين من الاردن، غدير عبيدو على البيانو وهند صغارق على الكمبيوتر. Our dear audience, good evening and welcome to the Mexican-Jordanian Friendship Concert, a project of cooperation between the Jordanian National Orchestra and the Mexican Embassy in Jordan. We are very honored to have among us tonight His Excellency the Ambassador of Mexico to Jordan, Mr. Enrique Rojo, and the Chairman of the Jordanian National Orchestra, Dr. Talal Abu Wazadeh. Welcome and thank you for making this possible. We are also very honored to have Princess Wushtan with us. Thank you very much for being here. We members of the Jordanian National Orchestra are very grateful for this wonderful opportunity to work with Maestro José Arián, who is conducting tonight's program and who has inspired us all during this past week. We look forward to sharing with you an exciting program of music from Mexico, Jordan and Europe, featuring two wonderful Jordanian soloists, Ghadir Abedo at the piano and Hind Sabarich on trumpet. We would like to call your attention that there will be no intermission as you have written in your programs. Please join me in welcoming to the stage His Excellency the Mexican Ambassador, Mr. Enrique Rojo, for a speech.
Thank you for coming tonight to the Jordanian-Mexican Friendship Concert. Since last year, when the President of Mexico appointed me as the first resident ambassador to the Kingdom, one of my priorities has been to strengthen the dialogue and the cultural ties between the peoples of Jordan and Mexico. Tonight, I am honored to present, with the support of His Excellency Senator Talal Abu Wazadeh and the Jordanian National Orchestra, a concert which symbolizes the dialogue and the friendship that both countries are forging. To conduct the J Orchestra, we have with us Maestro José Arián, a recognized contemporary Mexican conductor. Maestro Arián is well known for mastering symphonic, chamber music and opera at the forefront of the most prestigious orchestras in Mexico. Tonight's program includes music by some of the most acclaimed Mexican composers of the 20th century, such as Carlos Chavez, José Moncayo, and Arturo Márquez, along with an extraordinary piece by Maestro Mohamed Sidik. Chavez and Moncayo emerged in the 20s and 30s of the past century, a period of intense cultural and political soul-searching and political debate in Mexico, influenced by the nationalistic movement and later by modernism. Their works often combine popular and traditional music with refined orchestrations. We will also enjoy a piece by Márquez, one of the most recognized postmodern Mexican musicians. Full of rhythm and melodic vivacity, the score is inspired by danzón music and the ambiance of traditional dancing saloons in my country. Dear friends, I strongly believe that cultural exchanges are fundamental to promote mutual understanding and tolerance. I am confident that this performance will be an opportunity to look into the essence of Jordanian and Mexican friendship. Finally, I want to reiterate that this concert would not have been possible without the extraordinary support of His Excellency Senator Talal Abu Ghazaleh and the talented musicians of the Jordanian National Orchestra. Also, I want to recognize the enthusiastic support of Sara Rela, manager director of the orchestra, Maestro Sidik, the artistic director, and the generous participation of Mr. Joseph Nava from the Board of Trustees, along with the enormous work that the staff of my embassy has done. Thank you all. Ladies and gentlemen, now let me invite to the stage His Excellency Senator Abu Ghazaleh, because the Embassy of Mexico in Amman would like to present him with a small token of appreciation and recognition. And thank you all for coming. Enjoy the music.
I thank you very much for your kind words. I believe that music is the nourishment for the spirit, for the soul, but it's also a bond for friendship. It's a bridge for friendship. And when I accepted to, with great honor, to take the chairmanship of the orchestra, as appointed by Her Majesty Queen Noor, I'm grateful for her confidence. I meant it to be a means to develop business and cultural relationships between Jordan and the creators of music in the world. So I'm very honored and very pleased that we are having this partnership in music so that we can develop partnership in business, our partnership in business and in culture. Thank you very much, and thank you all for being with us here. I'm honored to have you this evening and to enjoy the music with you. Thank you very much.